But we had a great rapport off camera, even though we have that one scene in the elevator, Margot, Charlize and I, which I was like, Jay, you got to give us something where we're all in a scene together. I mean, I just think emotionally, but also with such sort of bold precision is how I would describe it. I mean, the Megyn Kelly performance that Charlize was able to tackle is extraordinary. And then the emotional precision of Margot's performance is what's just mind-blowingly good. So.